Hello, in this video we're gonna check if there's a Gorilla Glass screen protection on ZTE Blade V50. And to do this, we'll need to visit our website hardreset.info, locate this device and then scroll down. At the bottom we should find basic information. There's a display, underneath there's no Gorilla Glass protection, which confirms that this device doesn't have it. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.